Welcome to English grammar class. In this class, we are going to know about types of nouns. Before going to know about types of nouns, let us see what is meant by noun. A noun is a word used as the name of a person, place, or thing. Example, Queen, Ramu, Sirisha, Hyderabad, Chair. Types of nouns. There are 8 types of nouns. They are common noun, proper noun, collective noun, abstract noun, material noun, countable noun, uncountable noun, compound noun. Common noun. It refers to the name of a group of similar things. For example, table, chair, pen. Proper noun. It refers to the name of a single person, place, or thing. For example, Raju, Sita, Hyderabad, Himalayas. Collective noun. It refers to a group of things or people as a unit. For example, team, family, army. Abstract noun. It refers to something which cannot be seen or touched. We can only think of it. For example, knowledge, pain, honesty, etc. Material noun. It refers to a material object. For example, gold, silver, copper. Countable noun. They have singular and plural forms. In plural, these nouns can be used with a number. They can be counted. For example, chair, pen, book. Uncountable noun. They can be used in singular only. They cannot be counted. For example, water, stars, sand. Compound noun. It is a noun which is made with 2 or more words. For example, sunrise, blackboard, bus stop, etc. I hope all of you understood about types of nouns. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.